Good morning, Judy. Can you hear everything okay today? Okay, good. All right, good morning.
Good morning, Mom.
Good morning. Everything good now, Judy? We're good? All right, thanks. All right. Do we have any preliminary matters before the jury? All right, good morning. Do we have any preliminary matters before we have the jury? Yes, sure. Good morning, Judy. All right, good morning. Thank you. Good morning. All right, before the jury comes out, I just want to let you know for planning purposes, I plan to go to 5:30 today because we've lost a little time throughout the week. So we'll go to 5:30 today. And then starting when we come back on May 16th, I want to start at 9 o'clock, okay? So we'll be going 9 to 5 starting those last 2 weeks just to give us a little bit more of a factor there so we can get all our time in, okay? All right. Okay, yes, ma'am. One defendants 167 and 170. Okay, perfect.
Acquaintances and strangers. I also instruct you that you cannot do any research or make any inquiries about this case, whether online or by any other means. What you learn about this case is limited to what you learn in the four walls of this courtroom when proceedings are underway, okay? So please enjoy your week off, get plenty of fresh air and rest, all right? And I'll see you at 9 a.m. on Monday, May 16th, okay? All right, thank you. Off, get plenty of fresh air and rest, all right? And I'll see you at 9 a.m. on Monday, May 16th, okay? All right, thank you.
All right, do we have any preliminary matters before we have the jury? Of course we do. That's fine. Come on.
Objection, Your Honor. Hearsay.
I'll sustain the objection. Next question.
Yeah, okay. I don't have any more questions, Your Honor.
All right, thank you. Maybe you can have a seat next to your attorney, okay? You can go ahead and have a seat next to her. That's fine. Ladies and gentlemen, let's go ahead and take our afternoon recess then for 15 minutes. Do not discuss the case with anybody and don't do any outside research, okay?
Thank you. All right, we'll see you in the morning. Breakfast for all of them this morning.
Good morning,
waffles.
Good morning, how are you?
Good morning, sir. Have a great day. Good morning, sir. Good morning.
Hi.
Good morning. Have a great day.